don't look at me, man.
All these ears on the vehicle, helicopter.
White pair of eyes on the helicopter. On
and not told you to
what's wrong
that
with
I have
is
eyes.
Is there a problem?
Oh, Jesus.
Nah, man. I just...
Whoa.
It's making,
all I see is blue.
It's making me feel a little bit, you know,
the
frisky.
Only source of light for 1,000 miles.
There's an MI-6 coming at us, guys.
Are we sure?
That's an MI-6.
I got a lock.
Is it shift point?
Yeah.
Don't lock it. Don't lock it.
Right there.
Yeah, we see it, Cole. Shut up.
White caller, be advised. We have eyes on an MI-8 near the southern bivouac at the time. MI-6.
You said at the southern bivouac?
Very near to.
Get under the camera, man.
Just to the northeast of it.
What?
Roger, copy. Gonna have to break. Gonna have to have you displace, move to another position so we can get a new bivouac site.
Roger that. Open to displace and find a new bivouac position.
Just mark it and then we'll come meet you there.
Roger that.
Alright. With that MI6 dispatched, we're gonna displace from this bit of whack and find a new one.
No. It pulled the stinger out, was like, oh, hey, look at this. Nope.
Can I have authorization to shoot it?
This thing still has the rocket in it, too.
Who got it? I don't have a stinger.
Okay. Hey.